Thank you for joining us here at bullycritic.blogspot.com. You are now out here in the beautiful city of Scottsdale, Arizona, as we are watching the AVP tournament, men's A doubles. As you see coming out here on the left-hand side of the court, you're going to have Dave Ballard and his partner there, Sam. And then on the other side, which is more visible to the screen, you're going to see Vance Waddlington and his partner Jesse Allo out there, and two great teams. Again, this will be the first game for the day, as both teams are getting warmed up to play. And Vance goes up to the net and hits the ball down into the net, and we're starting off already with 1-0, and 1 point for Dave and Sam. Dance with a great effort there as he tries to pick up the ball off the net. Unfortunately, not able to keep it in the court. And that is already starting off the score here with 2-0. And the ball travels directly into the net for a turnover and also a point. We're now looking at 1-2. Vance serves the ball up, Dave up the swing, and with a good cross-court shot, Jesse on the set, and Vance goes down the line and puts it away as it is now scored at 2-2. Dave up on the hit has a great spot there as he cuts it to the outside arm of Jesse Allo and drops just inside the court on a sharp, sharp angle. And that is one extra point here as the score does move on. 3-2. Vance up the swing and great hit as Vance puts it away for another point. So we are now tied at 3. Allo back on the back line as he's setting up, scoping out his court, and serves the ball just over the net. It is up, and Vance with poke puts it back into the court. Where there's one added point, we're looking at 4-3. Sam up the swing, does swing, and travels just a little high and out of the court as Sam comes in. It looks like he must have overran that ball just a little bit and had to swing high on it and hit it out over the court. Sam up the swing again. And again, this is their first game as they're playing together and just warming up here. Allo back to serve. Sam is up to swing one more time. Puts a short dump down there in the middle. It is picked up by Dave, who goes up to swing one more time. And unfortunately, the ball does hit the uprights there. And adds on one more point there for Allo and Waddles. Dave with a great... great swing there on the second touch. Allo not able to pick it up as it looks like the ball came a little too quickly for him and wasn't able to open those hands up to control that ball. Allo for the set, Waddles up the swing. And just pushes it a little bit wide as it travels outside of the court, adding on one more point here for Sam and his partner Dave. Hello. And that serve is a line drive and barely sails out as it is now a turnover. And Vance Waddlington back to serve. And a good up as Vance puts it up in the air, goes up the swing, and unfortunately Jesse sets it over. And Sam serves the ball directly into the net. Jesse standing on the back line, who's ready to serve. And huge, huge block up there at the front by Vance Waddlington, who puts a good block up on the net. And Sam is not able to get past those arms of Vance there. And a great, great effort as he is pressing very hard, and also great effort once again. And a good move coming out of Dave as he goes up on the second touch and puts the ball away in the short corner. Jesse not able to get there as Vance pops the ball up near the net. Adds on another point. We are now looking at 8-0. And a good pass. Jesse with the set. Vance the swing and just not able to get up over the net as he pushes it into the top of the tape. We are now switching sides as it is 11-9. We'd like to take this moment to thank Dudes.m4v for supporting anything that happens out there on the sand. We'd like to thank the Sand Club for putting on this EVP tournament. And we'd also like to thank Mason York for providing prizes to players who are chosen MVP of the blog here on the right-hand side for this game. And for the next four games, if they're voted, we'll receive prizes from Mason York. And a great joust there at the net as Sam was able to muscle his way through the block of Vance Waddlington. And adds on 1 point there for Vance. I mean, sorry about that. For Dave and his partner Sam. As Sam is now back there on the back line ready to serve. Dave is now approaching the net. Score is now at 10-11. Set is up. Vance with the swing and can't stay off the net as, again, adds on 1-1 point. Looks like we are now tied up at 11-11. Jesse up with the poke and puts it over down. To the angle where Sam not able to come up with it just quite, and adds on 1 point there for Sam. Sorry, for Vance, and Jesse with a added point puts them at 12-11. Huge play as Sam swings away at the ball. Dave goes up for it, swings to the far corner and, or sorry, the near corner and not able to quite hit it. Jesse steps back to the line. It's 13-11. And it looks like that set was just a little bit off as Sam not able to anticipate it, overran the ball and not able to make something out of that play. score is now 14-11. Wow, and a huge, huge swing coming out of Sam as he hits the ball cross court, and Jesse just not able to pick up that fast swing as that ball goes ahead and hits the sand, adding on 1 point, and a turnover here for Sam and Dave. That ball sails into the net. Good short serve. Dave up the swing. Puts it at a hard angle. Jesse puts the ball back up and over. And some great, great effort out there from Sam and from Dave as they try to keep the ball in play, but it does sail out just a little bit far outside the line. Scores at 16-12. And a great play as Dave goes for that angle, and Jesse jumping just a little bit too early, not able to stay up at the peak of the ball as he's on his way down and loses a lot of that block. A good one armed up. Wow, that was phenomenal. That wasn't only just a good good pass there with one arm, but also a great put away there as Sam hits the ball straight down and unanswered by Ollo and Waddlington. That's definitely a play to go in the books as that was a phenomenal hit and probably caused some aftershakes there as he hit the ground pretty hard with that ball. All over the set, Wellington up. Ball is picked up. Oh, great effort, great up. And the ball is back over. All the back up for the set with Wellington up. And oh, beautiful save once again coming out of Dave. All up the swing. And the ball is picked up by Dave. Dave up to react with a short spin on that ball. All up the swing again. And all pokes it to the near side corner here of Dave. And unfortunately not able to make it up to the front as it looks like he might have been exhausted from all that defensive playing there in the back. And a great, great eye there from Jesse Ollo as he finds the open spot and puts it away. Ollo up just a little bit late on the block as Sam muscles it through for another point there for Sam and Dave. Dave goes for that sharp angle, but not able to hit it as it looks like there might have been a little bit of wind involved on that play. And another great swing coming out of Sam as Jesse was able to put that ball back up and Sam able to make another play on the ball. And it looks like it was just popped out wide there by Team Ollo and Waddlington. We'd like to take this moment to thank everybody as this is the last play of the game. And it looks like it sails a little long. We thank everybody for joining us here at volleycritic.blogspot.com and watching this match of the EVP tournament. We'd like to make sure that you guys vote for your MVP player of the game on the right-hand side of the blog. And remember that here at volleycritic.blogspot.com, critics are welcome here.